that we know how to play well so it sounds good? Or would you rather have us just pull shit out of our ass? It doesn't really matter. All right. It's
pretty much the same thing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's always a mystery where that song ends.
Not to Vinny.
I'm not even sure we're done.
We're all like,
kicked by the wind, rocked by the sleet, had my head stove in, but I'm still
by the sun every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still in a bed from Tucson to Tucumcari to Hatchapi and Tonopah. I've driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the macro so it wouldn't get weak. And if you give me weed, white sand wine, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. I've driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads so it wouldn't get weak. And if you give me weed, white sand wine, and you show me a sign,
sort of remembered that one. Jim, you pick one.
Gather around, I'm gonna tell you a little story about a crazy sound that started a long time ago back in New York State with a Bethpage farmer that followed his fate. A long, long time ago, way back when, there lived a young man named Farmer Ben. What he wanted to do, you see, Ben had a dream, don't you understand? He wanted to be the singer in a rock and roll band, but the townsfolk didn't like the idea that he had. You know, they thought that it would be very bad to have a rock and roll musician living in their town. Decided that they didn't want Ben around anymore. He hopped up on a Greyhound bus, and that's where he met Three-Fingered Gus. Was what it sounded like.
The way it was.
Marshawn Lynch on vocals, everyone.